Is it a plane?
Sure, take my car. Superhero business, right? Mountain.
Right, I suppose. Hey!
Oh, hey, I'm walking here.
I sure must be jealous.
Hey, here comes a Spider-Man. Hi there. Hey, here comes a Spider-Man.
Isn't he amazing?
Who's cooler, Silver Surfer or Iceman? Yeah.
I'm supposed to keep this spotlight aimed at the dancer, but I'm just too darn excited to keep a steady hand. Can you do me a solid and help me out? Remember to keep her lit for the whole performance. Watch it, buddy.
Thank you. money around.
Here comes a Spider-Man.
He doesn't look as tall in real life.
Hey, I'm talking here.
Learn cool.
Buddy. Hey, here comes a Spider-Man.
all right, I suppose.
I need a cup of coffee.
Sure, take my car. Superhero business. Had my license.
Where exactly are you sending me on my date with Thor?
A SHIELD research submarine.
A research vessel covered with weapons. Well, that's deceptive labeling.
Not our research cell.
Huh? Don't tell me. You got here on a really long spider line.
No. You're not the only one that can fly. Compliments of Mr. Nick Fury and SHIELD.
You know, I could fit you with a rocket-propelled iron suit if you like.
Sounds heavy.
Stole our sub.
I cannot call down any lightning inside this vessel. We're trapped.
Worry not, Thor. My telekinesis can separate water molecules.
about you just open the hatch?
Really? With the banging? Really?
Hey, Doc, why do you need all those cosmic bricks?
I don't share my plans with insects.
How about a god, then?
To mind your manners around a lady.
The other thing we need is...
Yes. It's on my to-do list.
I know why you're here, Silver Surfer. But I'm still not sure what Loki and Doom want with your boss.
Reed Richards and Hulk are ready to stop Lady Liberty. Are you sure you want Wolverine on this operation?
I know cooperation isn't in his nature, but we need him.
Roxxon undisputedly leads the world in energy production. Its power plant, located a short distance from New York, is rumored to contain some kind of experimental reactor core.
Come, my mutant brothers. We need to core this nuclear plant.
Big lady!
Hulk, be careful! She's a national treasure! And her hat is really pointy!
Crush you with this copper-clad footwear.
Hey, watch it, bub. Get off!
Hey, we're inside the statue.
You know, I've lived in New York all this time and I've never been inside this thing.
Allow me to give you the tour.
Look, down there. Magneto has exposed the nuclear core.
With her head.
Sir, Magneto desecrated the Statue of Liberty. What is this country coming to?
Captain Rogers, I will personally oversee retrieving Lady Liberty and put her back together. You have my word.
If Magneto is involved in this thing, I'm betting he wants that nuclear core to make Asteroid M operational. Doom must be building some space-based weapon and he needs the transport. You ready, Captain?
Good to go, sir. So long as the ever-loving blue-eyed thing here will lend a hand.
Sweet Aunt Petunia, I'll lend you both hands, Cap. It's clobbering!
Not quite yet. Wait until you get there. Now get to the flight line. Black Widow has arranged transport.
Unfortunately, little intelligence exists concerning this mysterious island. For some reason, it doesn't appear on our maps, and we have very good maps. Lots of vegetation and some evidence of military structures, but that's about all.
Landing, boys.
Why land at all? It's more fun to jump!
The package has been delivered, Director Fury.
Time to see me and my island rise!
He's quite the showman. And he's got a flying island? Is this some sort of Hydra trick?
Like I know. Just hang on!